Let's see who loads up the power salvos first. Both men said they'd knock out each other with elbows. Good front kick again there from Nong-O, the shorter of the two. Open with the crunch at armbands around their biceps. All part of the ritual superstition of this ancient martial art of Muay Thai. We're in four rounds gloves. Full Muay Thai, knees, elbows, all the good stuff. Good work. Pass there from Nong-O.
Nong-O starts to let those right side weapons go. You can see him, how he starts to land that right kick. Saemapetch has got to stay very tight with his guard, not allow anything to get through. He's also going to start checking those kicks if he can.
And Saemapetch take a second One Super Series world title back to Fairtex. Already they've got a champion in Stan Fairtex. She's a two-sport champion, kickboxing and Muay Thai. Nice round kick off the back leg there from Saemapetch. When he loads up that round kick, it's a rib crusher. There's one from Nong-O on the inside now. He'll miss out the elbows early. Top! Negate each other. Fake there from Nong-O, the champion right of screen. Amazing four-time Lumpini Stadium world champion. And a Raja the Moon world champion, Nong-O Gangadao. Saemapetch knows the skill set that Nong-O brings here. In a lot of the Muay Thai community's mind, it would be an upset if Saemapetch beats Nong-O tonight. Nong-O, right hand, right around the kick.
Beautiful, Michael. Now it's in the early stages of the first, but I mean, and Nong-O's got 8 years the elder of Saemapetch, but it seems like Nong-O has a slight speed advantage.
Counter left hand there out of southpaw stance from Saemapetch. Nong-O smiling at him. Trying to get inside the head of Saemapetch. Good low check there from Saemapetch. Chin on chin. Counter right hand, Nong-O. Goes upstairs. From Nong-O Gangadao. And just forward the check. Arms turned outwards. Open hand for Nong-O. Closed fist for Saemapetch. Defense in the guard here. More of a Western boxing guard on Saemapetch. Very much the Muay Thai guard on Nong-O Gangadao. Saemapetch. Nong-O Gangadao. The title holder, right of screen. The challenger, Saemapetch Fairtex, in the pink. Front kick there from Nong-O. Jab to round kick. Round kick back leg from Saemapetch. Nong-O with a fake. Teep kick to the lead fighter. Cracking round kick to the ribs again from Nong-O. Goes upstairs. Open the loop, the shin around the back of the neck. Good evasion from the champion. Shoots out the jab. Long reach of the jab from Saemapetch. Cannot afford to let Nong-O set the rhythm here. Very Thai-style contest. One for one, the big shots traded by both men. For these lands, it'll change your career. Top! Remember, folks, three judges ringside are scoring on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points. Let us know how you're scoring across social media at One Championship on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram.
Like that inside low kick thrown by Saemapetch to land.
There's the elbow!
And Nong-O starts to lean forward and starts to throw that hammer over right hand.
Early elbow from Nong-O, looking for the hairline of Saemapetch. Shoots the jab. Make there from Saemapetch. Make again. Shoots out there. Front kick. Good inside leg kick from Nong-O. Checks the low kick. Jab two there from Nong-O. Saemapetch ties him up. They tango. And referee Olivier Cost breaks that. 1 minute remaining. Second round of five. World title main event. Good round kick. Double forearms guard there from Saemapetch. Nong-O eats a jab. Saemapetch came wildly with that loopy left hand. Being the rear hand of Saemapetch. Right hand! Saemapetch still daydreaming. He's still shaking out the cobwebs. Look at Nong-O. Faking, fainting. Big right hand again. Too fast, too hard, too good, too awesome. He's a machine. He's a monster. He's a jackhammer. He's still the champion. He's still the champion. End of the round. The bell went to end the round.
Different exchanges beautifully done by Nong-O Gayang Hadao. Can he find the knockout in the third?
Now Saemapetch going to go deep and dig into the well of guts and intestinal fortitude. He's going to fire back. You see the swelling around the right eye of Saemapetch, and he fires up there. Beautiful combination from Saemapetch, and Nong-O smiles at it. Saemapetch tries to thread the elbow, tracking round kicks by both men. The shins careening into the carcass. A high-lift round. They are going toe-to-toe now. This is Muay Thai at its best. This is what one Super Series is all about. Inside fire kick from Nong-O. Checks the low kick.
Nong-O Gayang Hadao still going to keep that composure. Still waiting for that perfect opportunity. Still downloading information and ready to let it go.
Beautiful lean-back encounter from Saemapetch. Nong-O looking through his brow. The elbow there from Saemapetch.
Might have the algorithm figured out. He's waiting to land that big right hand. You can see it. He's just waiting to unload it.
Saemapetch trying to take it out of the corner. And the elbow from the champion. And another one. He's trying to shatter the jaw. He goes downstairs. Those face smashing elbows of Nong-O Gayang Hadao. Saemapetch. Throws a left hand. Catcher again, a clinch up. Lean to the midsection.
Good.
Yeah. And referee Olivier Cox breaks it.
Wow. Tremendous exchanges. You can see there's something that's been awoken inside Saemapetch. He is definitely not out of this one. Still in there throwing heat back at Nong-O Gayang Hadao.
This is Muay Thai in 4 ounce block. Good catch.
That punch and then landed one beautifully of his own. Nice check.
Thai versus Thai for the first time ever. And it's falling. He wants the headbutt. Saemapetch with the heavy artillery. Good again, punching knees. But they get through the back. And the miles out. Both men have sustained damage. There were two knockdowns on Saemapetch in the previous round. Suddenly kick from Saemapetch. Good right hand threads it through the eye of the needle. Does not know. Saemapetch trying to break down the forearm. He's got the reach over the chin. There's the counter striking from the man from the fabled Fantex gym. Inside leg kick. Almost smiles at. Third, after he was almost done for in the second.
Typically in the fourth round, this is when most athletes really start to level things up. This is where they put everything into high gear and put on their best performances. I don't know if we can top that second round, but I would expect to see it in this fourth round right now.
If you are showing someone Muay Thai perfection, you're showing them the technique, the power, the speed, the precision of Nong-O Gayang Hadao. He countered there from Saemapetch.
Put on the heart of Saemapetch, man. That is just unbelievable to come back in the from the, having a second round like that to put on a performance like that in the third and to still be here in the fourth, Michael.
Out kick there to the ribs from Nong-O. Last jab from the champion, resets. Gets out of the way. Good slip of that punch there from Saemapetch. Trade ground kicks it worse. Better the exchange from Nong-O. Plants in left hand there from Saemapetch. Goes down to the bread basket. Upstairs goes Nong-O. Kick to the neck. Saemapetch but standing some thunder in the gloves and in the shins from Nong-O. On the outside, the challenger.
He just must be made of leather. He has taken some huge shots and little gloves, and he doesn't have a cut on him.
Into the two-punch combination. Misses with the hook off the backhand. Southpaw stance for Saemapetch.